Hey everybody, hi, welcome. Thank you so much for joining me for today's video. I am excited about this one. If you're new, I'm Laura. This is Wyatt over here. I had to kind of push him out of the way because we've got a really fun box for you today. Xena's over here. You might be able to see a little bit of her bum, but it's not about the sidekicks today. If you're new to my channel, I'm Laura. Would love you to hang out with us. Hit that subscribe. It really helps me continue to bring you videos like the one I'm about to bring you today. For today, I have the Glossybox Advent Calendar. I am so excited about this. I have to tell you that this box is incredibly heavy. It's jam-packed with all kinds of goodies. So it's meant to be, you know, December 1st through the 25th, something new for you to open each and every day leading up to Christmas. It has 16 full-size products and 11 deluxe size products. It is worth over $550. But you don't pay that. No. So it's available to subscribers for $89 and non-subscribers for $99. So you don't have to be a subscriber to Glossybox to get this advent calendar. But if you are a subscriber, then you get it for $10 cheaper. So $99 for non-subscribers, $89 for subscribers. So Glossybox is an awesome monthly subscription filled with amazing products that you can get right to your door each month. I have done Glossybox unboxings on my channel for quite some time now. I'll link up above so you can check out what September's box looked like. I love the Glossybox unboxings for beauty products. I think that they just have a nice mix of makeup and beauty products that I really enjoy, and it's affordable. So let's just talk through that. You can sign up for 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, or 12 months, your choice at a time. If you purchase it monthly, it's $21 a month. If you go up to 12 months, the price of the box drops down to $18 a month. And then you can choose in between. So you could choose 3 or 6 months as well. I do have a code for you, of course. So if you would like to sign up for this amazing subscription and you use my link down below, you'll get your first box for $16. And of course you would then, if you want to purchase the advent calendar, get it for that $10 off price point at $89. Okay, let's dig in. So this is, as I said, the 2021 advent calendar. It just launched in September, and I wish I could tell you how much this weighs. I'm not even sure, but it feels incredibly heavy. Do you not love this packaging? I love how it says surprise me. This would make for an amazing gift for someone who loves all kinds of makeup and beauty products. So keep that in mind, as well as the subscription would as well, if you wanted to buy them a you know, 1, 3, 6 month subscription to Glossybox. So think of that as well, because we are getting into the holiday season. I can't believe it. It is already October. I know many of you probably already started shopping. I have not, but my brain is starting to think about what would be these great gift ideas. And this, I think, would be one of them, as well as the regular subscription box, you know, whatever you think they would resonate better. So let's open this up. As I said, I had to move Wyatt out of the way so we could get into this and I could show you what it looks like. Do you not love this? It's drawers. This is so amazing. All right, so you do get a little booklet that will tell you about all of the products inside. I love this. It says, "Hey Glossies, happy holiday. The highly anticipated 2021 Glossybox Advent Calendar is finally here and we can't wait for you to experience all of the amazing products it has to offer. Get ready to find some of your favorites and explore new brands and products to add to your collection. Each box is a surprise and delight for you to enjoy for 25 days in a row. From fun makeup to rejuvenating skincare, luxurious surprises, and more, this limited edition is the gift that keeps on giving." Talks a bit more, so let's get right into it, and we're going to see what these products are. I love this. It says, "Unforgettable moments filled with joy," is what this says right here. I love this box. It just looks so beautiful, and I love that it's a drawer. All right, so this says, we have to find all the numbers. So the numbers are not necessarily in order in the box. It's probably how they fit them in. So it looks like this is number one. So we're gonna do that first. We're gonna go in order. Number one is pretty big, Zaina. What do you think? Zaina picture. It smells fabulous in here too, by the way. It smells absolutely fabulous. All right, this is number one, Zaina's leaving. She said it is getting here, in case you didn't see her yet, because I don't think you did. She's like, it's getting way too rowdy in here, which it probably is. So this is the box number one. It comes all nicely packaged here to protect the items, the item. And this is called, I think this is what smells so good. This is called this is by Neom, Perfect Night Sleep Scented Candle. So yeah, I think this is what smells so fabulous. The whole box smells like this. It smells amazing. Perfect Nights, it says, sleep is one of the most important pieces of a beauty routine. Using only 100% natural fragrance with 19 of the purest possible dreamy essential oils, including English lavender, precious jasmine, and sweet basil, you'll be well prepared for a good night's sleep. It says, light this candle before bedtime to allow the fragrance to fill the room. And then, of course, you would blow it out before you go to sleep, and then you would have this scent to fall asleep to. I love that. It smells like a spa. You know how you walk in when you're going to get a massage, that smell? This is what that reminds me of. This is valued at $18.50, and you would find it at Look Fantastic. All right, we're going to keep going. That was number one. I'm never going to be able to get these items back into this box the way that they are coming out. You guys know that, right? I'm going to have to put them right back in. I love this because I'm going to want to open this back up just the way it is in December, because I love this. Okay, we gotta find number two. This is fun trying to find everything too, like when you're doing your little, you know, daily checkout, daily find of your calendar. So this is number two. This is gonna be a long video, I can already tell. Authentic Beauty Concepts. This is called Stronghold Hairspray. Love that. Super fine and fast drying, this hairspray delivers strong hold and long-lasting control. This is vegan. It's a vegan formula. The MSRP is $10 on this. And this looks like a great, this is 3 ounces, perfect for travel, right? So 3 ounces is the perfect size for travel. We're gonna keep going. 3 and 4 was up above here. I love this so much. There's stuff underneath too. There's hidden treasures underneath. Oh, I'm never gonna find everything. All right, that was two. Here's three. Number three is, there's always fun little like packing in here with that to make it like a gift. This is by Elemis Pro Collagen Energizing Marine Cleanser. So this is supercharged with magnesium, zinc, copper, and a trio of acids. It's a gel cleanser that leaves your complexion looking beautiful and revived and rejuvenated. MSRP is $16. All right, another good one for packing. Four next, four was right here. I gotta go faster. So I'm not gonna read you everything it says about everything, but I'm gonna give you an idea of all of it. All right, so four's in a big box. What is this? Open the other end. All right, so this is makeup eraser. Erase all the makeup with just water. It says wet with warm water, then use to remove makeup, machine wash 1 to 2 times per week. So you can erase all makeup with just water, including waterproof mascara, eyeliner, foundation, lipstick, and more. This premium patented polyester cloth made of millions of tiny hair-like fibers works together to create a suction. $20 is the MSRP. Let's check this out. Oh, it feels amazing. I love that. And it says the bag is 100% biodegradable. And you could get this in many different colors, it looks like. I love the pink. Perfect. All right. Number five, which I see here. Okay, number five looks heavy. This is a watermelon glow sleep mask. So it says that you use two scoops or a generous layer on skin as the final step of the evening routine, and then you rinse it thoroughly in the morning. So let's pull this open. Luxurious, bouncy, and breathable, this sleeping mask soothes and perfects skin overnight. Look at why it's interested in this one. Hey, buddy. I don't think you need a sleep mask, bud. You look beautiful as you are. This one is by, I forgot to tell you, number four, which was, I think, the makeup eraser was valued at $20. This is valued at $22. Oh, this smells nice. So I like this that you, it's a nice sleep mask. You put it on all night. You don't have to take it off until morning. It's meant to act as a radiance-boosting face mask formulated with soothing amino acids and rich watermelon extract, hyaluronic acid, and four refining AHAs that work while you sleep to gently exfoliate and clarify. This is by Glow Recipe. Number six, this one's a light one. This is hand cream. Repair and protect your hands from dry winter air. This is apply when necessary to clean to clean dry hands. The MSRP on this is $8 for this mini size. This is by Polar, and the Arctic raspberries, cranberries, and blackberries in this cream are rich in vitamin A, C, and E to provide antioxidants, protective, and nourishing properties. They'll be softer than they have ever been before. I always need hand cream, like all the time. So I love that, and I like it that that size would fit in my purse. So this one is number seven, and number seven is a blush on cheek stick. This is valued at $16 and is by MCO Beauty. It looks nice. I was afraid it would be too brown, but it's actually kind of a nice shade there. Here's what it looks like. I like that. Yeah. So it says, complete your look with a touch of extra color and glow. Add some soft pigment to your lips, cheeks, and eyes with this creamy formula. Its luminous sheen will give you a beautiful glow while highlighting your favorite features. It'll be really pretty on your lips as well, don't you think? Okay. We're up to number eight. Where is number eight? I found it. I love this. It's like all these little presents. Wouldn't it be fun to open each day in December? I love it. Leading up to Christmas, so put it under the tree and like open up a gift each day. All right, so this is by Figs and Rouge. This is Wonder Love Clarity Skin Perfecting Serum. $58 is the value of this. Gently exfoliate and unclog pores while reducing dry and even or bumpy skin with this serum. Its combination of vitamins, hyaluronic acid, aloe, and algae will give your skin a lovely boost of moisture while smoothing your complexion. You drop 3 to 6 drops evenly on the T-zone and massage with your fingertips. I like this. Okay, I gotta go faster. You guys are gonna be like, come on, right? Where is number nine? There it is. Number nine is a little kit here. So this is by Cab Cosmetics. This is valued at $38, and it is a charming lip kit. Let's see if I can open it for you. Prepare to be charmed with gorgeous lip liner and liquid lip set. The new gel liner formula glides onto the lips for flawless application, and the liquid lipstick makes for a perfect finish. So this is a nice color. Let's see what it looks like here. So here's what it looks like. Make it a little bit thicker so you can see it there. And the lip gloss looks really nice too. It looks nice. All right, that one, as I said, valued at $38. This is a full size. So start with the liner, tracing the edges of your lips, then fill in with your lipstick, and don't forget to sharpen your liner. All right, number 10, big number 10. Oh, this is perfume. This is a little sample size. This is Flower Balm. This is by Victor Androff. It says, the essence of thousands of flowers gives rise to an ultra feminine, delicious, sensual fragrance. Let's see. Very light, very delicate. I want to say it's a little bit musky and floral. So it says, a bouquet of tens of cattleyas, hundreds of sambac jasmine, thousands of freesia, and millions of rose petals. So this deluxe mini is worth $28. The full size is $165. I like that they give you some perfume as well. Okay, number 11. Here it is. Oh, check this out. This is a daily facial brush. Using a gentle circular motion on the face on clean and dry skin. So it says, this gentle face brush is a great addition to your skin to remove dead cells for a healthier, more youthful complexion. $20 is the value. Number 12. I feel like they're covering all the bases here, right? It's not just 25 days of makeup. They're covering everything here. So now we move into the mini kabuki brush. Love this. How cute is that? This is valued at $20. It's super soft, dense brush, distributes product evenly and quickly, making it a staple for any makeup routine. And this is by Bella Pierre. Love, okay. Lucky 13, right? This one's heavy. What is this? This is hydrating mist. So this is by Glossybox Skincare. So Glossybox does have their own skincare line. This is valued at $21. This is a hydrating mist, and it says total prime and refresh your skin with this hydrating mist. Its formula includes hyaluronic acid for extra plumping, Inca Inchi oil to support your skin's natural barriers, and Babassu oil to leave your complexion feeling soft and nourished. Perfect for at home or on the go. And the tip, they always give you a tip in the book. So it tells you about the items, and that'll give you a tip about it as well. So I'm not reading all of them, just giving you a few of them. But this one says you spritz all over the face and apply over face and neck before applying makeup. Or you can do it throughout the day to refresh. All right, 14. Is by One Kind, and this is Perfectionist Refining Facial. So this is a mini deluxe. Valued at $10. The full size is 26. It says, say goodbye to dead skin and hello to a new glow. It's a triple action facial, polishes, purifies, and brightens your skin within minutes. All right, we're up to day 15. So many goodies. All right, so this one's a double. two items in here. This is a travel size by Fakai, the full blown volume shampoo and conditioner. I love when they send stuff like this, because if you do want to travel, you love having stuff like this. These are valued at $8 each. And it says, instantly lift, detangle, and hydrate your hair with this set. The power of French oak extract protects hair against additive stress and radicals, leading to healthier and fuller hair. Okay. There really is a great variety in this box. Are you guys noticing that too? All right, we're to day 16. And this is by Josephine Cosmetics, and it is waterproof graphic eyeliner. I love this. I don't know. I feel like many of you can wear pencil eyeliner. I cannot. I have to wear liquid, and it has to be waterproof because my eyes water a lot, and I end up with, you know, eyeliner all over my eyes. I look crazy. So I love that they've included a waterproof eyeliner. It says this is valued at $25, and it says tenacious enhancing. This high definition waterproof liquid eyeliner helps create bold, beautiful eyes. Its precise felt tip applicator allows easy and effortless movement for a smooth application. So let's take a quick look at this, because now there's not even that many that are truly waterproof. Here's the I'm writing on myself, but there's the fine line. That I just bumped myself. So it does have a very fine tip, so you could probably go even finer than even what I put on there, or you could go thicker. But I like this. Perfect. $25 is the MSRP. Okay, we're up to, and I like how the boxes do not really necessarily reflect the size of the item you're getting, so it's still a surprise. Day 17. Here we go. This is Nebula Adaptogen Clarity and Pool by Earth Harbor, valued at $46. This is both a clarifying treatment and a glow enhancing elixir. This ampoule is a feather light flash absorbing formula specifically designed to help distressed skin prone to acne, blemishes, and excess oil. The bioactive blend fights feeling of infection, regulates sebum production, clear signs of congestion, and restores vibrancy. It feels like it's a wonder product here, doesn't it? $46. This is a full size. Okay, day 18, where are you? Found it. Okay, so for day 18, we have an Illamasqué Beyond Liquid Highlighter, OMG it says. This is a deluxe mini. Let's see what this looks like. Like this shiny highlighter. The color looks really nice. Let me see if I can open this. We can look at it real quick. I don't have the MSRP for this one for some reason. Okay, so here's this highlighter. Hopefully you guys can see that right there. It's actually a really nice creamy look to it with that little bit of shimmer. I'm hoping it's coming through on camera, but it's really nice. You can see it down here. It has a really nice look to it. All right. We are off to number 19. Number 19 is nail polish. This is by Deco Nail Liqueur, and this says it's a full size. The MSRP is $8. Let's see if I can get it out here. There we go. Check this color out. This is called Tamale. Tamale, that's a fun color. This is arriving in a beautiful bottle. This nail polish is exactly what you need to add a pop of color for the holidays. Look up on the boxes. That's cute. Isn't that cute? All right, we're up to number 20. So we are getting near the end. And number 20 is right here. So number 20 is Ultra Repair Cream. This is a deluxe size. It's $5. And this is get instant and long-term hydration with this repair cream. Formulated with colloidal oatmeal, the soothing moisture leaves your skin feeling soothed, hydrated, and comfortable after just a single use. So you apply to face and body and or body at least twice daily as needed. And it's by First Aid Beauty. 21. 21 is a big one. At least it's in a big box. This is by Vitabrid. Oh, there's two things in here. It's a twofer. 21 is a twofer. All right, so I have the facial boosting water. And I have a Vitabrid seed dual mask. Both of them. So the sheet mask is worth $7. The boosting water is $28. This perfect combination is just what your skin is craving. The gentle hydrating toner has a powerful blend of peptides and hyaluronic acid and triple complex provide anti-aging benefits and restore pH balance. Microfiber sheet mask contains vitamin C and peptides that instantly brighten skin, leaving your face radiant, supple, and luminous. Who doesn't need that? All right, and this is a 4.4 ounce bottle. All right, I found number 25. It was hidden. It was hidden under other stuff. So number 22 is next, right? Number 22 is a 111 skin Harley Street, London. So this is valued at $17.50. It is a deluxe mini. The full size is $70, and this is the NAC Y2 NAC Y2 Restorative Cleansing Balm. It says this gentle balm to milk cleanser removes makeup and daily impurities while hydrating, clarifying, rebalancing, and soothing irritation. So many great products, right? So many. I think they did a great job with this advent calendar. I love it. Okay, 23. We're almost done. I was having too much fun. I could keep going. All right, 23 is by Medic 8, and this is SC Tetra Lux. Deluxe size. This is enhanced nourishing serum featuring an upgraded level of tetrahexladecyl asorbate. They put these words in here just because they know I can't really say them. A stabilized low irritation version of vitamin C. The squalene based formula helps support more visible, luminous, and radiant skin. So you'll be glowing all through the holiday season. So C Tetralux lipid, basically it's a vitamin C serum, which... I love vitamin C serums. Love it on my skin. My skin reacts really well to it. I'm glad they put this in here. The full size version is $65. This mini deluxe is $12.50. Number 24. Another big one. This is by the Vintage Cosmetic Company. Oh, they sent a satin pillowcase. So it says, tomorrow is the big day, which means you need your beauty sleep. Pink, pretty in pink, and made from super silky satin polyester. This pillow case will reduce friction in your hair and face to minimize slit ends and pillow creases. You'll wake up as good as new and ready to go. The MSRP is $9.99. So if you're not sleeping on a silk pillowcase, which I do, then I guess this would be the next best thing. And look how pretty this is in this pretty in pink color. So it's a satin pillowcase. So, you know, all meant to not cause breakage on your hair, and not to have cause more wrinkles on your skin. So that was a cute addition into the box. I like that. I should put this one on my husband's pillow. We'll see what if he likes that. Cause I do not buy him a silk pillowcase. And he asked me once why I didn't. And I said, well, you don't have delicate hair and you don't worry about wrinkles. So we don't need to get you a silk pillowcase. Oh, too funny. All right. We're up to the final one. 25. I think it's going to be a really good one. Whenever you get this box, would you be able to wait and open one a day, or would you want to rip through it like I'm doing right now? Comment down below and let me know. So many good things. See, that you could rip through it and then you could save it to use it each day through December, which is kind of the advantage I have right now, right? All right, so this is a set. This is by Wonder Beauty and Elena Badra. So Wonder Beauty is the eyeshadow palette. Get the words out. Eyeshadow palette. This is a full size valued at $25. We're going to cut this open because these colors look amazing. It says 6 rich, crease-proofed, and fade-proof eyeshadows are exactly what you need for all day and night wear through the busy season. Oh, these are pretty. And let me remove the plastic here so you can get a better sense. Hopefully no glare. And then give it a little metallic here for the holidays in case you want to glam it up a bit. But these are pretty, pretty colors. And then they also sent with this a brush set. This is the Divine Duo set by Elena Badra. $34 is the MSRP. And it's a pink brush duo, includes an angled brush and a blending brush. The angled brush can be used for brow liner and eyeshadow, while the blending brush is ideal for creating soft color diffusion or defined blending. That's what they look like. All right, and that's everything. What do you think? I loved it. This was so many goodies packed into this beautiful box. I just feel like I just had Christmas. This was amazing. I will put all the information down below for Glossybox in case you want to check out the subscription for the advent calendar. Like if you just use my link, it's going to take you right out to the Glossybox site so that you can check everything out for yourself. If you sign up for the subscription and use my link, your first box will only be $16 and you will get the $10 off the advent calendar if you'd like to get it. If you're a non-member, the advent calendar is $99. Members, it's $89. So go check it out if you're interested. Remember, it would be an amazing gift as well. The holiday season is going to come upon us here really quickly. I hope you enjoyed this as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Please do comment down below. Let me know what you thought. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And until next time, everybody, please hit that subscribe before you go. We'll see you soon.